I'll do easy. Extravaganza, Milano. I'll just unbutton my top button, and each song I'll take off another button. So that's about as rock and roll as we get. And also, I have a rip in my jeans, so that one's just for you.
Woo!
Thank you. Very polite. We're called DAG. Understand what I'm saying. Who cares? This is Dan's favorite song to play because he's a funky guy.
It's my favorite song.
And it's our only funk song. The last song was our only punk song. So. Cheerio. And g'day. And every other stereotype you wanted to hear from an Australian band.
Crikey.
Crikey. Crikey, crikey, mates. Crikey. Come closer, you know. We don't bite, we're not dingoes. I think Milan is the first proper city that we've played in a while, so it's nice to be intimidated again. Please don't throw fruit at us, because it keeps you on your toes. Cheers in Italian, isn't it? Salute.
Salute.
I never forgot.
Salute.
Salute. Thank you, Dave. It's thirsty work.
Thank you.
Milan, do we, like, you know, it's very informal here, we're all friends. Does it sound okay out there? I can't tell anymore, I guess. Matt, and I don't believe my best friend. Who am I? Next song. You know, it's tough being in the fashion capital of Europe. I never wear a beret, but I thought I'd give it a go here. Scrabble. I heard there's some kind of Australian rock fanatic in the audience, so you and us can have a good chin wag later.
Looking forward.
I don't think a couple has ever danced at one of our shows.
Oh, yeah.
So we're called DAG, and we have a split 7-inch recorded single with Thymaster. And yeah, if you wanna, like, if you want that, it's yours. For money, of course. We're not
Maybe another thing.
And you can also, like, send us an email via Federica, our wonderful tour manager. Yeah, if you want a copy of our album to download. Also, just like, mi scusa guys, but massive shout out to Federica. So far, because this is the last show in her, home country. Italiano, baby. Thank you so much. And friends, too. He's here. You know, I'll leave it at that.
Someone.
I don't want anyone to start crying, you know. Maybe me. Maybe me. quick drink break, folks. Versatile band. We'll come and play at your wedding, your funeral, or your basement, or your sex dungeon, or whatever you want, you know. For a fee, we're there.
Mainly sex dungeons.
Yeah, you know, that's what Dan's into right now. And I support him, you know, he's a friend of mine. And
yeah, it's my choice.
Thank you.
Vado, vado, solo.
Thanks. Like I said, we're called DAG, and you send us an email, all right? Don't be strangers. That was supposed to be it. I don't know how it works here. I can't hear you. That was a joke. That was a horrible, horrible joke. But seeing as you did it, I guess we can play one more song. Dad. One's for Dad. Next up is Spy Monster. Thank you.